he's pushing too hard.
Bad. He's way out of the cushion, and that's where traction is not available. He takes out the styrofoam barrier and goes upside down. Frank Kimmel turned a chase after second into an upside down ride, and this looks like something you see at the carnival. Another look. Frank Kimmel is desperately on the gas, brakes, steering, everything he can. And there he starts to plow up the styrofoam, and over he goes.
It didn't help the right front suspension parts out, I'm sure. Other than that, it doesn't look to be a damage.
There's the onboard. Look at him.
Yeah, he's cranked all the way, isn't he?
Yep, and he's reaching for more, but there wasn't any left.
Wow.